just bought my first share. As a person who watched the GameStop revolution unfold, I had regrets about not being able to be a part of such an iconic movement. I was scraping by with little paychecks I had, but recently we switched over to a new career and have acquired a better life and income. I won't miss out again, and it starts today with one share. So congrats to this 8 for joining in and getting its first share. I remember my first share, and it did feel like I was entering a club, entering a community of like-minded individuals. Honestly, it's been history ever since then. But the crazy and awesome thing is how many of these types of posts I've seen over the past few weeks. It seems like a new wave of investors are joining in on AMC because they do not want to miss out on the next run up. The way I see it, it is simple. AMC was a flopping fish of a company. Hit hard by the lockdown, makes sense to short it. We like movies in the stock, makes sense to buy it. AMC recovering, restructuring, rejuvenating, movies are making a comeback. And the lockdown is over. Makes sense to buy and hold. The business doing better means short thesis is dead. You were wrong, close out your shorts, F you, pay me. The shorts at one point had a narrative in place, and it was that the company was going to be bankrupt because, for one, the whole world was locking down and theaters were going to be closed indefinitely. And for two, in 2020, it seemed to some like streaming services were going to take over and consume all the content across the board. But just a few years later, times have changed. That narrative no longer makes any sense whatsoever. The shorts were wrong. It's time for them to admit it and move along with their day. But if you want to stay up to date with everything else that's going on with AMC, because trust me guys, there's a lot more to go through, make sure to please subscribe to my channel with notifications turned on so you never miss out on an up-and-coming video. Also, if you guys haven't already, make sure to please drop a like on the video. It really helps the channel grow. And lastly, make sure to go down below to my description to see all the links down there. And with that being said, I'll see you guys in the next one.